give me your money or God will kill you.